As the spring runoff is also causing rivers around the state to run fast and high, the Valley County Sheriff's Office got a call on Monday about an overturned kayak in the North Fork of the Payette River. Fortunately, it turned out just to be a kayak that got away from its owner. Nobody was in danger, but it's a good reminder. Rivers are very dangerous right now, and you're pretty much cautioned about getting in them.